last night when we were just worshipping, I saw this vision, and I'm going to try to explain it the best way I can. But I saw a map of Australia, and it's like God zoomed into it. So it's like we were in the galaxy, and God zoomed into Australia. And then I could see Australia covered in people, like in rows, up and down, all over Australia. And everyone was holding hands. And I really felt like what God was saying through that vision was that I need my churches to unite this time, right now. And it's really important, like this is so important, for the wave of the Holy Spirit to crush over this nation. And once everyone's hands were united, and it kind of had to be planned out, it was strategic, it wasn't like it just fell into place. It's like we strategically had to plan to hold our hands together. And then once all our hands were together, as all the churches were united, this massive wave, this massive tsunami came over Australia. The Holy Spirit, the wind just swept over the nation, and God just does what he does best, and he invaded everyone's hearts in this nation. And I just felt like we needed to release that this afternoon. And I was just wondering if everyone could just grab each other's hands for the moment, because I feel like we can do this as a declaration. Yes, Jesus, right now we stand together unified. Many churches from many different places, many different backgrounds. And we say, Lord, come. Holy Spirit, come. Come and invade this land. Come and invade this country that is yours, Papa. We're hungry. We're desperate. Use me, God. Use me, God. Come on, come on. Sing out your own language. Pray out your own language. Speak into this land. Forward to a dark, small room with the door locked. And there was a man in there, and he was just worshiping. He was just pouring out his heart. And I felt like God was saying, church, you better get ready to be in that silent, secret place and start to worship if you want to see your country saved. You better start locking that door. You better get ready to start praying and start worshiping in that secret place, because that's where this is going to happen. This is the beginning. It's in that secret place that revival is going to come out. Yes, Jesus, you're so good. You're so good. Coming to our second session for the conference. We feel so blessed to have you come here with